Hey guys, Aphiox Remix today. We're going to be doing a police video. It's where we're going to be like simulating a police chase. It's like a game mode, it's quite fun. So I'm going to be the criminal, and Phoenix and Aqua are going to be policemen. So turn your hoods off, kids. Turn your hoods off. Pause. Go over to settings. Display and then hood off. Leo, make sure you turn your hood off as well. So we're not cheating. No. You two are both policemen. So I need to get a vehicle and I need to get a scout. Have you turned your hoods off now then? But you have to, like, if you drive further up the street, you'll see, like, a checkpoint with loads of...
I'm so scared, I can't even think.
Leo, drive further up the street, there's a checkpoint. It's quite cool. But if you see any suspicious driving or anything... Have you turned so you can't see? Yeah, have you turned it so you can see the game attacks still? Right, okay, so this is actually what they do now. So now you just have to look for suspicious activity. Yeah, pull it over. Feel free to put your sirens on at any moment if you want. Ah! No. Ah. You bitch, mate. Are you serious? You've lost me. You actually lost me.
Ha 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 ha!
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend doing the Air Force, it's kind of the crappiest one. I'd never terrorize civilians. New barrel! No! Like start over again. No. Nope. We're not. What are you doing? Same person. You do it. I don't know, to be honest. What you do is, you have one game to one person, where one person's the crook and the other two people are police, and then you have another episode where another person's crook, and then you have another episode where the other person's crook and keep changing their lives. So you,
I'm alive!
Yeah, right.
Shit, yo!
Check the checkpoint. Like, that's how you're supposed to, like, mainly stay. Checkpoint, because it's obvious. But like, the thing is, you can't go off the face. You have to go off of like... Like, don't go off the face. You have to go off of what they're doing. Like, you can even ask for licenses and stuff. No, like, if you think I'm... If you pull me over and ask for a license or something. I mean, no, I wouldn't recommend going in the air. Are you guys not even at the checkpoint? Yeah. checkpoint. The... Yeah. I would say the cars are pretty cool. Leo, I don't think the Teletubbies hired him to be a policeman. I'm not going to be in one of the FIB cars, am I? I'm going to be in a... You have to be in a police vehicle. Can't fire people. No, you can't shoot people either. Yeah, not another policeman, you idiot. God damn it again! Leo, it lasts for a whole game. Leo, don't! You don't know I'm a criminal. Why is my character wearing like a poodle's hat? Why would he have poodle's hat?
That mess got me frightened! Ah! Ain't this a mom?
I don't know why I would a random car shoot at you. Oh my god. Like, we can't get anuses. And it doesn't look like an anus. It looks like a vapid kind of car. Ah, it's got hit by a car. No, no brakes.
Oh, shit, man.
No brakes allowed. So did you lose sight of the suspect then? I never shot at you! Ah! Are you going to call me a victim? Yep. The lucky luck trap. Oh my god, stop breaking each other's fingers. Just saying, you can't go off the face. No, you can't go off of the character's face. If they're not doing anything wrong, you can't. Oh, it's spicy to it. Oh, it's got rear rammed by a goddamn whatever car that is. I'm not telling you. No, you're supposed to find me. then Daniel harassed me. Hey, did you not see someone fly straight past you? So guys, thank you for watching this video. We will try and include Phoenix and Aqua's voices into the next video.